Afternoon, Paul Doms, Greenwood. I wasn't going to speak, but after hearing all of these pleas, I have to throw my two cents worth in. You know, I've watched with dismay over the last 30 years the proliferation of the Walmarts kill off small-town America, and now these Dollar Generals are circling back around and infecting all these small mountain and rural communities, and they're going to do the same thing. Council for the developer kind of downplayed the social aspect. I know that the county employees did their due diligence, and they've done everything they can do up to the point they can do it. That's why this is an appeal, because you folks that we elected have the ability to stop this and override this. And I sure don't want to see this happen. With all due respect, doesn't matter how the elevations look, it's still lipstick on a pig. We don't want it here. And Dollar General will be gone when we, the voters, are still here in the next election cycle. So please do not allow this project to go through. Thank you.
Paul, thank you.